Blood diamonds are also known as conflict diamonds, are stones that are produced in areas controlled by rival forces that are opposed to internationally recognized government. The rebels steal these diamonds and the money is used to purchase arms or to fund their military actions. Blood diamonds are often produced through the forced labor of men, women and children. They are also stolen during shipment or seized by attacking the mining operations of legitimate producers. These attacks can be one of the scale of a large military operation. The stones are then smuggled into the international diamond trade and sold as legitimate gems. These diamonds are often the main source of funding for the rebels. However, arms merchants, smugglers and dishonest diamond traders enable their actions. Enormous amounts of money are at stake and briefs, threats, torture and murder are models of operations. This is why the term blood diamond is used.
Welcome to work with me and my team, the Rachid HBACHOU team in Rough Diamond. Contact us by Facebook or email, Gmail or WhatsApp.